I think it would sit pretty at 3 with the scope of this movie, even with its shortcomings. I can see it surpassing Dr. No. Like Dr. No, every time we're like, oh, it's just so perfect. And it didn't aim that high. So therefore, it had the room to just be relatively perfect in terms of what it was going for. And to be that excellent prototype,